take that more seriously. The joint.
So many powers have been given to the president. He controls at 285 articles which give him all the powers. Yes, the Electoral Commission is disbanded. This current Electoral Commission should be disbanded, and we have in place an independent Electoral Commission whereby people should apply for jobs. The president being a football player, a football coach, and he's a captain, he's a referee, yes. He's a linesman, he's a match commissioner. Is there anything inside that box?
Issues about at the 30 days to replace a water scar is unreasonable and differentiates the people. I feel that that entire clause should be deleted.
Every single piece of legislation is being suspected, and that is caused by the delay by government to bring these reforms. The issue of independence, they think the law is targeting somebody else, and it could also be deliberate that we have an independent presidential candidate who is going to contest.